to Asia now, Southeast Asia. Indonesia's Mount Merapi, one of the world's most active volcanoes, erupted today, belching out fiery red lava. The volcano, close to Indonesia's cultural capital, Yogyakarta, on Java Island, had already spewed lava almost 24 times over the two last days and caused hundreds of minor volcanic wakes, according to a report by Indonesia's Geological Agency. Nearby residents were told to avoid the area within a 5-kilometer radius of the crater and were warned about the lava as well as airborne volcanic material. Last month, the volcano spewed huge clouds of smoke and ash that billowed down its sides. Mount Merapi's last major eruption in 2010 killed more than 300 people and forced the evacuation of around 280,000 residents from surrounding areas. That was its most powerful eruption since 1930, when around 1,300 people were killed, while another explosion in 1994 took about 60 lives. The Southeast Asian archipelago nation has nearly 130 active volcanoes.